I don't think I'm posting this video.
So we taking 10 minutes out to write a poem to each other, expressing how we feel.
Alright guys, so we done with the poem and we're about to read our poem to each other. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's do it. Who's going first? Let's do rock, paper, scissors.
I think you should go first.
You want me to go first?
Yeah.
Alright. So let's get it, guys. I'm gonna read it to her. My shirt is black, my pants is gray. One thing I know, my love is here to stay. I love you in the nighttime, but mostly in the day. All my life, for you, I pray that you will live with me so all your bills I could pay. You brought up my life, so I made you my wife. I took the wrong, even when I know I'm right. Your love is magic. For it, I will always fight. You are my baby, and I don't want to lose you. You don't know how happy I am the day I choose you. Let's make love and fly high like a dove. Your touch, your smile, your smell. Even if it was bad for me, I just can't repel. I love you, and the entire world, I will always tell.
Okay.
That was my short poem, guys. Alright, so let's see Elena poem.
So, my I feel so good, I feel so good. If we could break for my sake, all this cake must go to waste. Not my taste, was my taste about a few months back. Now it's just too much of a batch. Oh, I feel so good, I feel so good. If it didn't last, make it the past. Oh, I feel so good, I feel so good. Memories is all to be, and my feelings must set free. Oh, I feel so good, I feel so good. Why stay where it's fake, hate, no dates, just a bunch of take. Oh, I feel so good, I feel so good. I'm walking away from the 6 years of tears, and no more. Years. Oh, I feel so good. I feel so good.
What is that?
That is a breakup poem. I decided to write you this poem because that's how I feel.
So you don't love me then?
I didn't say I didn't love you. I'm just saying I'm breaking up with you.
So you're not happy with me no more?
No.
So we did this video to express how we feel.
Yeah, that's how I feel. So,
are you serious right now?
Yeah.
See, how long, you're not happy with me, that's what you're saying.
Yeah.
How long you been feeling this?
I don't know, long enough.
You serious right now?
Yeah. Yeah.
I just wrote you a love poem, express how much I love you, and you express you're not happy with me. Wow. Mm-hmm. That's... Wow. Are you serious?
Yeah. I'm serious.
So, can I fix it to make it better? Or?
No.
Yo, this is crazy. So when did you plan to tell me this? What if we didn't do a video? What if I didn't choose to say let's do this video, we express ourselves in a poem? What if I didn't choose to say let's do this video? I wouldn't know that. You're feeling that way?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you eventually. So
you've been feeling it, but you just choose. You feel like it's the right moment to say it.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't get it. I don't wanna lose it.
Mm-hmm.
I love you. You really feel that way for real?
Yeah.
You really feel that way?
Yeah.
I love you, baby. I love you. I know what you feel about it, please.
Uh-huh. I understand.
So no more YouTube then?
No.
So it's all... Guys, you see this bullshit? That's crazy. God, bro. I don't think I'm posting this video. I get it. If you want to break up and wait, then tell me you want to break up with me. Why you wait till we're doing a video? You want to do in the video saying, oh, I'm not happy. Bunch of stuff. And some lies too. Like, that's how you've been feeling. Let me fix it. Talk to me. I told you. Let's communicate. Let's communicate.
Lies are lies. Where do you get lies from?
But that's what I'm saying though. Because certain things I don't believe. I don't believe you're feeling that way.
Oh.
If certain things bother you, let's talk about it. Let me fix it. I will tell you, communication is key. If something is bothering you from the get, talk to me, let me fix it. Mm-hmm. Let me fix it. That's all I ask for.
Right.
So, it's like everything is built up inside. You didn't talk to me about nothing. When all of a sudden, you come in this video, we doing this video, you want to say, oh, this and that. Seriously?
Yeah.
So you don't want to be with me?
No.
You don't want to be with me?
No.
What can I do to change your mind?
Nothing.
You don't love me no more?
I didn't say that.
But once there's love, we can spark it up and make it right again. Let me fix it. Talk to me. Like I said, communicate with me. Let's fix it. Let me work on it. Let's not do this right now, please. I don't like that poem that you like that you wrote me. I don't like it. You're breaking up with me in a poem that which we should express in our love for each other or affection.
That is expressing my love.
That clearly don't love me no more. That's what it's saying. You're not happy with me no more. You don't want to be with me.
That's not what it's saying. It's just saying that I'm breaking up with you.
So what's gonna happen from now?
Nothing special. Nothing special.
See, the thing is that I'm happy. I chose to do this video today so I can know how you feel, because it's like I would have been here not knowing that you're feeling this way all along. And I've been told you from the get, if something bothers you, if you feel some type of way, talk to me. That's all I ask for. Communication. Let me fix it. If something bothers you, talk to me. That's all I ask. Let's communicate. Let's fix it. That's not what we do. We don't let shit build in and we just lay it out once. No, we don't do that. We don't do that. Now you want to break up with me because I don't know. Let me fix it. If I know, I would have been working and fix it. Let me fix it. That's all I asked for. You think breaking up with me is the solution? Okay. I respect you. I respect your point.
Thank you.
I love you. You know, I didn't expect this. I didn't plan for this either. But it's life. It's crazy. It's crazy how we can just sit here and let all that build in and you just not feel love for a person. That's crazy though.
No, it's not feel love for a person. Sometimes you just want to be free, like peace of mind and shit.
So if you want to be free, let me know. You can be free. I give you peace of mind though. Well, you may not, you know, you're not free with me.
It's kind of like you kind of like want to just come home to yourself, lay in your bed by yourself, not have to give a fuck about what a person feels or says.
So that's what you want to do? I don't bother you though. It's not like I'll be on your case, do this, do that. No, like, what are you talking about?
Yeah, you're pretty
much
a handful, so. That's just
what I feel. Yo, this shit is crazy, son. It's fucking crazy. It's crazy, man. Okay. I respect it. Go ahead and be free. I hope you're happy.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the best for you. I wish you the best. I just want to see you happy. Let's stay happy. I wish you the best. If you're happy with me, I wish you the best.
Yeah.
I hope you read this poem. I love you.
I really don't want this poem. I really don't want this poem.
Guys, I can't even talk to the camera right now, to be honest. Yo, this shit break my heart, bro. I didn't see this coming. Seriously. I was excited to do this video to express how much I love you and I expect the same in return, but this shit hit me with a surprise though. It's crazy. Okay. Alright, fuck it.
Yeah, so we going upstairs?
Yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs. I don't wanna be doing it right now.
It's a prank.
What?
It's a prank.
It's not a prank, Lane.
It is.
No, it's not.
It is.
Anna, you don't understand. No, it's not a prank.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it's a prank. You heard what you said? I asked you, we did this video so we can express our love.
Right.
Our love. That's something you've been feeling.
Right.
And you said it, and it was so serious. Like, this is not a prank.
No, it was a prank.
Why would you prank me like that? In this moment when we trying to express our love for each other, I thought you write me a poem, I write you a poem for each other. What is this?
So, it's just a prank, it's a joke. Like, what's your problem? You're taking it so serious. You know how many pranks you did on me? I know you wanted to write and express how you feel, but I wanted to prank you.
No, but we haven't did this in six, we've been taking almost 6 years. I just feel like it's the best moment we express how we feel. So I still don't know how you feel towards me. Cause that's what I believe right now. Cause I told you right way how you feel, right what you feel. Express yourself.
It's just a prank.
But are you, I don't know how you feel towards me. I tell you, just do a poem. You don't have to do nothing crazy. Do a poem. Let's just do the 10 minute challenge for the poem. That's it, that's all I ask for. You write that you want to break up with, you're not happy, all that stuff.
Like, I didn't write I wasn't happy. I just pranked you.
You write too much. You did too much.
It's just a prank. It's just a prank. What's gotten into you?
Write all you feel. Write all you feel to her. Right, how do you feel towards me?
That's doing two poems.
Yeah. Because the first one, that's not part of, that's not feel that you're expressing your love towards me. So I just want to know how you feel towards me. So it's right how you feel towards me. Here. I just want to see. Right, how you feel towards me?
Alright. Give me 1 second, I have to look something up.
Why are you gonna be in your phone?
Huh?
Why are you gonna be in your phone to write a poem? How do you feel towards me?
I'm not on my phone to write a poem. I said I have to look at something.
Okay,
let me try to look. So I wrote this poem and it says, love, 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 L is for Leanna, O is for Ocean, V is for Vast, E is for Eternity. Love, 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 baby, you're my pain, the greatest pain in the game. Love, 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 may we grow old like carving armor.
I love it.
Thank
you.
Harvey and Irma is an old couple. They've been together like 75 years.
Can I read it? So this is a poem, I love it. She said, love, 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 L is for Leanna, O is for Ocean, V is for vast, great importance, E is for eternity, love, 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 baby you are my pain, the greatest pain in the game, love, 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 may we grow old like Harvey and Irma.